Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Professors are like vault keys. Everyone wants a piece. Gallows humor aside, a rescue would be quite welcome, as I'm to be tortured and killed for the amusement of a crowd. I still have some tricks up my sleeve, but I fear using them would only change the method of my death.
welcome to my new clan, the Pectoral Liberation Alliance. Nah, I'm just kidding. Go Crimson Raiders! Remember me, Vaughn?
Of course. Your abs are burned into my retinas.
Anyway, I'm glad you came along. It has been hell defending this place since Troy Calypso snatched our turrets with his crazy powers. I love those turrets. Oh, right, the mission. Okay, Lilith says you're here to save Tanis. Now, if Carnivora has her, you gotta get a move on.
Who's Carnivora? I'll crush them.
No, it's not a who, it's a what. Carnivora is a giant festival run by two murder streamers named Pain and Terror. You can find it in the Splinterlands, bro. Carnivora is the most popular Calypso fan stream in the galaxy, bro! Pain and Terror take kill requests non-stop in the name of the Calypsos, and of course high viewer counts. Anyway, I can help you get to Carnivora, but getting in might be a different story.
Vault Hunter, I know I don't need to say this, but we are not losing anyone else.
I will get her back. I swear it.
My imminent murder is whipping these cultists into a frenzy. They're delivering iridium by the armful, screaming my name all the way. I had no idea I was so popular amongst the idiot masses. You never know where flattery is going to come from.
To fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Like a cannibal festival.
Yep, that's the one. Little heads up though, Carnivora is soups exclusive. Only the most dedicated followers get in. So, you're gonna have to give up your car as an offering.
Submit your death ride for judgment! Only the chosen may enter!
Sweepstakes. So, go steal that!
Oh man, Big Donnie joined the cult? I used to hold a candle for him, but I never did get to trim his wick, if you catch my drift. Sex-wise.
Thank you. About you.
You...
I hope you're making progress on my rescue. I can hear saw blades beginning to spin up. I wonder what RPM would be needed to turn human blood into an aerosol on impact. I will keep you updated.
Carnivora just started broadcasting across the Echo Net. The sacrifice is about to begin. Don't let anything get between you and Tanis.
Children of the Ball, who's ready for a very special live stream? The Agonizer 9000 is all oiled up and ready to kill. We got some great opening acts for you, but while you prepare to see the Great Vault, we're bringing you behind the scenes with our headliner. Now, Blasphemer Tanis, you're a crazy scientist lady who came from space. What's on your mind?
Oh! I was just admiring this elaborate murder device you've assembled. It's the details, the rusted sheet metal, and the haphazard beveling. Human lives. I can see you put a lot of yourself into this machine, even hanging from these chains.
You know, it's so great to hear you say that. My partner Tara and I, we're awfully proud of the Agonizer 9000 here, and so rare that we get a true connoisseur of the homicidal artist here in the studio. Tell you what, I'll swing you a little closer to the action soon.
Yes, this is perfect. You have my gratitude.
Let's go around, huh?
Go ahead!
Ready to unleash this power! Didn't break a sweat!
folks. Our opening act is a bully mom poacher from the Southern Shelf. Give it up for Ezekiel Sourbones! Ezekiel has chosen pneumatic spike traps for his run in the Agonizer 9000. Let's take a look.
No!
Ooh, splash! Good run, Ezekiel. See you in the great fall. Followers, send in your iridium now.
Already forgot about you. I'm down for a brawl.
Yeah. Reloading! You pissed ass little whip!
This is for you! Bandit!
Such sweet ass!
Every day! I am not a damn ton!
Then you bloated crap thing!
Needed more training.
Next up, we got the Blister Sisters. A couple of local favorites. These gals said they wanted to be chased down by fire-breathing spider ants. And I said to Terror, I said, so damn it, we made it happen. Release the spider ants. Boy. Those spider ants, they love killing humans, and I get it. Nice soft meat, no exoskeleton, slow running speed, just a really chompable species we are, huh? Oh, looks like we got one blister sitting down in. Ah, there goes the other. Time to donate uridium. The Great Vault beckons! This next sacrificial lamb comes to us all the way from the war-torn, megapolitan planet of Promethea! Please welcome to the floor, Hungry Dave! Now I can... Oh, I think he's making... Yeah, I see that now. He's rubbing his little tummy and pointing to his mouth. He wants us to know... He's hungry. Way to build the brand, Dave. Hope Dave was hungry for saw blades because that's what was on the menu. Followers, we're going to have more glorious bloodshed in the name of our beloved Calypsos in just a few moments. Remember, without your uranium donations, you might be left behind when we open the great...
Boom.
Pretty soon those maniacs are gonna run out of their own people to kill. kill. Get Tannis out of there.
This homicidal ritual is going faster than I had expected. As I said, I still have one trick up my sleeve, but I'd rather not use it.
Yeah, I could use the...
Folks, we're nearly to our grand sacrifice. The one you've all been waiting for. The heretic scientist who dared to find out... Now that's odd. We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Vault Hunter, the stream just cut off. What's happening down there?
I'd love to take credit, but that delay's not because of me.
Sorry for that, folks. Just a few technical difficulties on our end. Someone must have hanged themselves from the antenna again. But Terrorskin is back on the air, and we're just a few glorious deaths away from our... Ooh, looks like we've got a late entry today. And viewers, this one's a doozy. You know him, you hate him, you want to eat him. It's the Vault Thief. Let's take this show on the road!
Lilith, Carnivore is a gigantic tank.
Tannis is still on board that thing. Run it down!
Thank you.
faster. Now get on board and save Tannis.
Agonizer 9000, back up and killing! Now! Now! Now!
Vault Hunter, I'm running out of time!
Ah!
First, there is a signed poster of Typhon the Leon in my room on Sanctuary. Give it to Lilith. Second, I have a database of compromising information on rival scientists. Please release it all onto the EchoNet. And third...
Hey! Science lady! Looks like you're about to fall asleep. You don't want to miss your big moment.
Kill these sons of bitches!
Stay going
up! For the ring!
But you bitch!
you go?
For the Calypso!
Ah!
entrance music. Pick one. Oh, Buffalo!
Thank you.
make your observation.
You're a siren too?
Yes. That is how I have been speaking in your head and charging the vault keys. As for my particular powers, I am able to manipulate machines and anything else with a current. It is known as phase shifting. You could call it a gift from a guardian angel. I had intended to keep this a secret, but best laid plans, robotic murder machine, well, you were there. And now the whole galaxy knows. I'm a star. See you back aboard Sanctuary, Vault Hunter. Oh, and thank you for the rescue.